ada.
I'm on TV. TV.
Reserved and shy, we were like, we gotta find a way to invite them to these
She's
parties.
Married.
So, you know, and to see that we have, is it called a chapter? Three chapters, and we're about to be chartered. I mean, it's truly amazing. I mean, it's incredible what you guys have done. You know, I think I was a senior or fifth or sixth year senior when we started this, so I really lost touch. You know, I was working too much and stuff like that, so it was hard to keep in touch. But to be invited back to the 10-year anniversary, I mean, fuck, I'm old, but but this is amazing. It's incredible what you guys have done, and really, you know, and what I see tonight is truly a reflection of the bond that you guys have created and instilled for this great organization. I mean, it's incredible, and I think as the years pass by, it's going to only grow exponentially, and we're all going to be able to look to each other for resources, for fun, for just, you know, anything that we all might need. I mean, we're going to be there for one another. So I commend you guys. Really, this is this is your night, guys, the Active Brothers, you know. You guys have done an amazing job, and I'm proud of you guys, and I'm sure these guys are too. So thank you very much.
My best friends are in Zach Camp right now. Zach Camp has made me the best person, I want to say. I've learned so many things that I would not learn in class, I can tell you that right now. When I go out in the world, I'll be a lot more prepared and ready for the world. And I'm hoping this event will be just a stepping stone for all Zach Camp for the next 10 years, or 20 years, maybe 30 years. I want to be able to come back when I'm 40 and say, hey, I was here.
Before I get started on the actual part of my speech, I want to say a few things. One, I want to thank all the brothers, the alumni, again, for showing up to this event. I have to apologize to the alumni because this event did not turn out exactly what we dreamed of. But I do guarantee that in 10 years, our events will be beyond the
next speak louder. So, microphone.
I'm sorry.
I'm a little nervous, man.
Alright. I also want to thank Shin Hammer Wong because without him, I would not have become the brother or the president today. So he has a lot to do with my growing as a brother.
I'm sorry.
We mean that our brotherhood starts with honesty, one of our main ideals. If we are honest with each other, it means we have respect for each other. If we have respect for each other, it means we are loyal to one another. By having loyalty among us, we become men of integrity. And through these four important qualities that the founders gave us, we become stronger.
When I was pledging for Zi Kappa, someone asked me what was brotherhood. And honestly, I didn't really know. And so I just like a little bit. Put down an answer, so yeah, I kind of cheated, but it hurt. But through my experiences during the pledge, I finally understood what brotherhood meant. I would actually like to share one of the experiences that I had. I actually had a near-death occasion during pledge. And during pledge, one of the brothers actually performed CPR. And for that, I'll be grateful and dedicated, forever dedicated to Zi Kappa.
Y'all should do that. Let me get it.
Hell no.
Yeah.
Older than you.
OB.
SOB.